Luca, what do you think made the difference in the late game sort of execution there?
It wasn't perfect the way we did it, but you know, we got a win. That's all that matters to me. We were so happy after the game. You know, it's been a tough stretch, but you know, it always feels good to win a game.
For you, when you feel like you have to improve, I know the last few games you haven't been happy during this losing streak. What kinds of things do you do to work between games to try to get yourself back to a better point on the court?
I think just my routine, you know, my routine, obviously on the practices, but nothing special, you know, just trying to have fun with the game, trying to join the game. That's when I best play, and that's my key.
All right, Tim McMahon.
Luca, there's obviously been a lot of unique circumstances this season with you guys getting hit so hard by COVID, among other things. How do you feel about this team now, and what do you think has to happen, one of the most important things that have to happen for you guys to play at the level that you expect to come into the season?
I mean, I feel great about this team, you know. We just had a couple of guys coming back now, you know, they're still trying to get into shape after COVID, but you know, I think we'll be okay. You know, it's just a tough stretch, and we just gotta stay positive and just enjoy the basketball.
All right, Kevin.
Look, at the team had six guys at double figures tonight. How important is it to get that balanced scoring from everyone else besides yourself? You being able to score the basketball for the team.
Oh yeah, it's very important. But you know, when we play good defensively. I think today we did a great job, the whole team defensively, and that's what get us going, and that's what we have to do every game.
Okay, we're gonna pivot to Spanish, Eric.
Hola, Luca. ¿Qué tan importante es esta victoria para el ánimo del equipo ahora que van a regresar acá a Dallas y van a tener siete partidos aquí en casa donde desafortunadamente no le ha ido tan bien al equipo? ¿Qué tan importante es ganar esa confianza tras esta victoria?
Bueno, cada partido es importante, ¿no? Si puedo ganar cada partido, ¿por qué no? Puedo decir, puedo ganar todos los partidos. Así que cada partido es importante. Este, obviamente, era muy importante porque veníamos de seis derrotas. Así que estamos muy felices de esta victoria.
Leonardo.
Luca, felicitaciones por la victoria. Estuviste muy cerca del triple doble. Tú siempre hablas de mejorar. ¿Qué crees que debes agregarle a tu juego para ser un mejor jugador y ayudar al equipo?
Probablemente el tiro de tres. La verdad que ahora mismo estoy no mal, sino fatal. No me siento muy cómodo tirando de tres, y eso lo tengo que mejorar. Pero además de eso hay que mejorar muchas cosas. No siempre puedes mejorar en todo, así que hay